You know, Sideshow Bob, I believe you when you say you're innocent.
Indeed I am.
Because we all know you're a naive pawn, puppet, if you will, of the most diabolical political genius Springfield has ever known, Birchibald T. Barlow!
Where?